things TikTok made me buy, these edible flowers for my drinks. I placed them in the ice tray just like this and they did not sink. They kept floating to the top, but let's see if they work anyways. After a couple hours, they looked like this. I'm kind of obsessed. It looks really pretty and I think it will be great in cocktails. Using one of my favorite water, San Pellegrino. I love it. It's so pretty. If you guys are interested, link is in my bio under Amazon storefront. Wrist on glitter, waist on thinner. I'ma show you how to bag an 8-figure nigga. Things TikTok made me buy, this bear mold. You can add anything to it. I added milk, you can add water, juice, tea, and then put it in the freezer, and it turns into a cute bear ice. This took me a while to open, but it's super cute. I think it would be perfect for a smoothie bowl. If you want to purchase, link is in my bio under Amazon. So I had my friend come over to help me take some photos on my rooftop. We put the camera on a tripod and this is the scene that we're trying to shoot with the epic background of Times Square. Here's how it turned out. What do you guys think? If you like my photos, follow me on Instagram.
Very random, in fact, probably the most random thing I got off Amazon. So I got this Venus flytrap and yes, a plant came in the mail. It was a really weird experience, but it was kind of fun. So then I kind of planted it and I was curious and I wanted it to get our fruit flies because we have so many in the kitchen. She was thriving in the box perfectly fine. And then the watering thing is like osmosis, reverse osmosis. I don't really know, but yeah, it's fun. Okay, bye.
Random things I got off Amazon, fashion edition. Love the trend with like the collar over the crew neck. So I got this one, but it's only half of it. So like it doesn't have to be the full shirt and it just pops up. And then also this tennis skirt is from Amazon and I just love this trend so much. I think it's so cute. These sweats and the top, I'm so obsessed with. It's so comfy. Like this is all I wear around the house pretty much. And then this tank top is also a dupe for Lululemon. And then here's some jewelry I got. I love these rings. Also the Harry Styles rings. Yes. Next is this tie-dye set and I just love tie-dye right now, but I don't know. It was just a lot going on. So I like to wear it with these black little like biker shorts from Amazon and they have pockets, which I love. Okay, bye.
Decorating the apartment part 4. So we're back out on the balcony today and we just want to add more plants because you know it makes it look more lively and just happy. These little pots that you can like hang over the balcony from Amazon, I'll link them in the bio if you want them. And then I got these little $2 like flowers at Home Depot and then we just filled them and then put them all over. Very slowly getting there, but you know we just wanted to take our time and make it like look cute. So then we just put them all over and like scattered them about, you know, wherever. And then we also have the cute little lights from Amazon. I just love the balcony. Like I'm out here 24/7 because it's just such a vibe. Moving on though, so I saw this at Five Below. It's this little zen garden and you know I need zen in my life. I'm like a very anxious person, so I was like, you know what, let's get it. So then I put my little zen rocks and it's actually the most peaceful thing ever. Me and my roommates love it and we like do it before like anything like, you know, that's stressful. And it wouldn't be our apartment without a bunch of jokes, so we printed out all these funny pictures of like just us and our friends and then we hung them all up above the TV. Okay, bye.
Random things I got off Amazon part 33. Call these the spatongs. They're the best thing ever. It's a spatula and tongs mixed in one and it makes it so much easier to flip my grilled cheese. This one because it looks cool and it's kind of fun, so it makes me like actually want to do the dishes. It's a soap dispenser, so you just use whatever sponge you want and you push it down and then the soap comes out. Beautiful invention, let me tell you, for small spaces. So this is my drying rack that just goes over the door and then you can prop it up and then use it to hit dry all your clothes, but it's just not bulky and you can just use it on your door. I love this little workout set. You know, I actually don't work out. I probably should, but I just wear it around the house because it's so comfortable and I love the color. And for anyone wondering, it's not see-through.
My favorite ever purchases was my Venus flytrap because I hate bugs. Like I'm terrified of bugs.
Name Serena and like let me know if you guys want to see her like eating a bug or something.
This one is perfect for if you write a lot of letters or just whatever it may be. Just pick your wax and then melt it and then I just pour it on and use the little stamp I have, which has a smiley face on it, of course, because what else would it have?
These mighty patches are the best thing that ever happened to my skin. Honestly, I just put one on like right when I feel a pimple coming on or like it goes away overnight. They're amazing. And then some home decor. So I have the little mushroom light and then this box, not a box, but you know, I keep my plant in it. Okay, bye.
Random Amazon things car edition.
This is a car oil diffuser so your car can stay smelling good. It just plugs into the USB.
I love this seat gap filler so much. Little annoying things can't fall through because you will never see them again. It just fits right in.
Our lights also just plug into the USB. Now you can't really tell, so this is them at dark.
Some really cute little cup holders just to add a little something to the car.
Came in a pack of 6 too, which is nice so you can split it with a friend.
A car trash can. It's just another necessity just for little things like gum wrappers and stuff.
This phone holder is the best because when it senses your phone, it'll open up automatically so you don't have to like multitask or anything and worry about it. Look how cool that is.
I'm not even sure what this is called, but it's like this magic goo that just takes out all the dust and cleans your car so nice and it doesn't stick to your hands. I love it so much.
It's really good to use on your air vents to get dust out because that's kind of a hard place to clean.
Next is my car vacuum. And when you go to the beach every day, you know, sand definitely collects up. So this is just another necessity I need.
It also comes with different attachments so you can like get in between the seat.
And lastly, I have my car organizer, which is where I stash all my snacks and other random things to make it.
Random things I got off Amazon part 20. This beauty organizer that is really cute, but it's also multi-purpose because it's 3 little levels, so it takes up a lot less space. Next is my favorite hoodie ever. It says, dear person in front of me, I hope today doesn't suck. Lots of love, the person in front of you. I think it's so funny and cute, and it's really comfortable. This one is perfect for when you wake up in the middle of the night really hungry and you want to go get a snack. So it's an automatic light and it sensors your motion and it'll turn on so you aren't afraid of the dark. The sensor and the light just stick onto your bed. And this is a car trash can. It's amazing if you're messy like me. Next is the best thing ever. It's a pregnancy pillow. And no, I'm not pregnant. It is the most comfortable thing in the world. I mean, look at it. It's like a built-in boyfriend, but without all that stress and stuff. I will never stop hyping these leggings up. They are the perfect Lululemon dupes. They're so comfy and I love this color. Jewelry, guys, it makes your outfit like so much cuter, and I got all these 20 pieces for only $13, and it's so cute. I thought this one was so suiting for quarantine. It's the top 100 movies list, and then you just scratch it off once you finished it, and basically it's like a list, and they have like date ideas and things like that. It's a reusable straw that just hooks onto your keychain, and the straw and the cleaner comes out. I got plain cornhole boards that I decided to paint, and I think they turned out really cute. Okay, bye.